They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is a tag team championship first round match. On the way to the ring, the way!
This is a top level team, guys. Each of these superstars could be a main eventer by themselves, but together, they're even better. Here comes a true superstar.
And their opponents first, from Glasgow, Scotland, Stephanie Grace Parker.
And there's a superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one to make WWE go around.
Yeah, but it only takes one superstar to be the center of the universe, Saxton, and you're looking at him right now. This woman is the real deal.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Hannah Hart.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward.
Hip attack. Unpleasant view there.
Oh my God. She's starting to look concerned. Just gets the shoulder up.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
From the middle rope.
What a splash. Tag. Counters that.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
What an elbow.
The barrage of elbows over and over again.
She manages to get control. High impressive counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Determined as ever.
Elbow drop.
chance here.
Submission. No, establishing position.
Crushing face first impact.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
And the cover for the win!
This is it! And there's the save. Let's keep fighting.
Here are your winners, the Way!
And a big-time victory for this tag team here tonight.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from